Okay, so I just had to help mediate the absolute clusterfuck that is the fact that they re-rolled a Swiss bracket after first matches had already started. So now we're going in first match against Kalakar. He's a best of three, I believe. What a nightmare. Okay. We got a DeGrey play. I have one fast throw, no knockdowns. Okay, we have a J now. Offense is now permitted. See how willing this guy is to push buttons. Okay, well, he has to rotate it at least. Okay. I expect an attack to come out here since I tried to throw it last time. Oh no, he did block. Okay. If I had like a 2 or something, I might poke because he has shown no ace dodge yet, but second PCP, fuck off. Again, combos in the deck. Okay, well, he's not gonna have things to stave me off once I knock him down. Full health, okay. Every time I take my foot off the brakes, this guy stops the block. And I'm just gonna crash bomb next turn. Great blocks. 4, 6, 8, 10. Odds are 5 and 9. We will represent the 9. a bunch of his fives already, so I'm just gonna keep going on. Okay. Guess I will just keep attempting the cross-up then. This will probably get him to stand, but I'm not giving him health for throwing him. So. Oh, he drew the third pick. Actually baited the Joker. Thank you. I'd like to have some more fuel in my hand before I go in. I have both my jokers. I guess I just need to confirm slipstream here. I have no attacks in my hand. Okay, we got a 6 now. Get 5. Don't stop throwing! There's a known J. Other than that, he shouldn't have much. Oh, he had TSH. I see. I could have meaty that. Well, that's awkward. I know he still has a J, which I can't beat unless I burst at it. Okay, so that's round one done.